You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more.
Alright, here it comes. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Alright, I got two cameras and one tripod.
Got my flashlight, a lighter, the thermometer, and I'll take the motion sensor.
I'm gonna check upstairs.
Okay.
Say that again.
There's something in the kitchen.
Okay, got a Ouija board upstairs. Got a bone upstairs too.
Awesome.
She just show herself to you or something?
Oh yeah.
Okay. I heard the music. Get her mad first.
Right. Okay, I'll leave this on the counter then.
Handprint.
Yes. Where did that cross just go? Oh, okay.
Oh, it's in the carpet.
I'm gonna put. Let's clear this crap out of the way if I can. Okay, well, the book's gonna go there next to the Ouija board.
Thank you. Okay.
Yep, she's in here with me now. I thought I heard the music, and I turned around, she's just standing there.
I'm gonna get the camera.
Does it say what they'll respond better to, like alone or together?
It says alone.
How old are you? For a second. Good, just a split second.
I'm gonna leave the
camera on over here.
Yeah, that one's on. Okay. I'll put the EMF down here and I'm gonna take a picture of the bone and shit upstairs.
Ah, crap. Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick and hide because Gabe's awake.
Okay.
He should pass right back out though. My cat's just being loud.
How are you still alive? What? What just happened? He's there. He's in here. Holy fuck. What the fuck is happening? Take sanity pills. Go take sanity pills. Don't hide in there.
God damn it.